Good morning everyone. Today we are going to see about the hibiscus plant growth and care. So please like, share and subscribe my channel. So now many people grow hibiscus in containers, and when hibiscus they are about to bloom, they require large amount of water. In warm water it needs daily watering. In winter water hibiscus only when the soil is dry to touch. Growing hibiscus plant, it needs a lot of nutrients in order to bloom well. In summer, use a high potassium fertilizer. In winter, there is no need to fertilize. Hibiscus will make your garden look like a tropical paradise in part of the world. 6 to 8 hours of sun is required for hibiscus plant. Using ammonium sulfate fertilizer is one way to improve soil condition for hibiscus. Too much water can result in hibiscus leaves turning yellow. While hibiscus plants require lots of water, especially during periods of excessive heat or windy condition, you can give a desired shape to your hibiscus plant. That is, we can prune it, we can get more flowers. On pruning, we get more flowers. So hibiscus, which is an old garden variety, it lives for 50 years or more. So its life cycle, it will live for 50 years or more. And some of the newer hybrids may have lifespan of 5 to 10 years. And we need potassium rich soil to grow hibiscus. And for a home way to give compost to your plant is, you can add some banana peels in your container, because banana peels will contain high potassium content and they have a very large potassium content in them. So you can add the banana peels to just to fertilize your hibiscus plant. So this is my hibiscus plant. I have also grown it in my container only, and there are lots of flowers on it. Now it is red color flower. It has just started flowering. It is the rainy season now. And you can see I have grown it from cutting, and it was rainy season, so I took one cutting and I just planted it in the container, and just it got planted and it has grown into a very big plant now, and is giving flowers also. So this plant I keep it on pruning, and now it is left to prune. Now I will prune it now. Just the rainy season has begun, so I will prune it and give it the desired shape. So yes, you can have this plant in your garden because it can, it flowers near about the whole year. In summer also you can get flowers. So this is the best plant for your garden. And this hibiscus is offered to gods also. So it is really very important in India also. So this is my hibiscus plant, and I love it a lot. Its color is really very amazing. So thank you guys for viewing my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye.